spinners came in. And so,
is this one?
This is a camera.
I forgot.
This one,
guys, in the comments below, say this. Is this plastic or metal? Plastic or metal.
And this is the other one. So which one are we going to do today first, Eric? Let's rock, paper, scissors.
Okay. So I'm doing this one, Zach is doing the other one.
Rock, paper, scissors.
If you guys don't know, I talk Spanish.
Yeah, I'm from Canadian.
My mom and my dad are from Cuba. I was born here. I was born here. Don't think I was born in Mexico or something.
All right, come on.
Okay. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Time to get that out of here.
You go first.
Okay. Okay.
So do all the in the comments below,
say this is plastic or metal. So this is basically like this one.
You're doing it way too close.
Okay, if you don't know, this is I almost said metal, but it's plastic.
Then why'd you tell me to say it in the comments?
I know. So this is plastic. It looks metal, doesn't it? So this one spins really smooth as crap. It's like really smooth. It's like nice looking.
Some lighting here.
If this was metal, it looks 1,000 times way different. If you don't know about this fidget spinners, if it's like not that much weight, it's not gonna spin that good. But if you have like a lot of weight on it, like metal, it will spin good. So now it's Zach's turn to show his metal fidget spinner thing.
You know it's brass.
Oh yeah, brass. Whatever.
Alright, get out of the chair.
Yo, what's up, cuz?
Can I scoot you up? Mom, I'll frame
Zach. Zach is a little kid.
Yeah.
He's a 5-year-old.
Yeah, I'm a little kid. It's really fun. So this is the next one. It's a two-sided. It's not a tri-spinner. I almost said tri-spinner. And it's a three-sided, but it's really nice. It's brass colored, and it is. No, they can't see your fat belly. I mean, stomach.
I'm stronger than you.
Alright, so this is basically a brass color, and it is brass. Stop!
I'm trying to make lighting for you.
Alright, but this is brass color and brass. Basically, it's two-sided. It's not tri-spinner. But yeah, it's really nice. It's almost like gold color. It's barely gold color, kind of.
It's like a bronze, like a little bit bronze.
It's bronze, but it's meant to be brass.
Yeah.
And it's made out of brass, so that's cool.
So that's our video for today, guys.
It's only been 3 minutes. What can we do to kill some time?
Nah.
No? All right.
Peace out.
And always remember to salute.